goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
He's cut that out well, well read. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Oh, he's through.
Koke. Marco Asensio. Kevin Gamero.
Attacking well here.
Yannick Carrasco.
Well, that is beautifully done.
Now, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
This could lead to a chance. It's good to bring them level. He can cut it back now. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get it.
Great ball. Well, he's cleared the danger. Dele Alli.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
He's got into three figures now with his team. 100th appearance today.
Yeah, I think he's happy here, and he'll be wanting to rack up another 100 at least at this club.
Dele Alli. Good interception. Kevin Gamero. Well, they're in a good position here. Crosses long towards the back post. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Dembele. And Herrera. Here's Alli. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. And it's taken. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Here's Carrasco. Gamero. Could be dangerous. Excellent pass. No, wonderful chance. Cleared away by the defender. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Here's Williams. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Strong, fair challenge. Balls out for a throw, though. Comes in with a tackle. A chance to break away now on the counter. They've kept the ball, but the counter-attack was the chance you felt, and it just faded away. Van Dijk. Dele Alli. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. On the attack here. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. And here they are on the attack. Vince Stromley. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Well, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Jeff Shreves is our man keeping an eye on the benches. Well, that's where the pre-part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Koke. Kevin Gamero. Challenge and the ref too. The shot gets blocked. Corner given. In goes the corner. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. He needs a run from his teammates to help him out. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well... And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. It's with Herrera on to Gabriel Jesus. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gamero. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Carrasco. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Restarting at 2-0. Got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Gonna try one now. Dele Alli scores here, and like most things he does, it's got an air of grace about it. Well, I can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Good movement forward here. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Tried his luck. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Here's Alli. Valencia. Could be a probing with the pass. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? With great vision here. Real chance to level it up now. They've got in to score here.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. From two behind, they're now level again.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. The game restarts at 2-2. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. To take the lead. Oh, the bar's still shaking. Marco Asensio. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Jonathan Vieira. Could be dangerous. Koke. Well, he could go for goal from here. Oh, it's been blocked by the wall. It had to jump to do that. Well, it's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Good control under pressure. Presented possession to the opposition now. Yannick Carrasco attacking well here. Dembele. Son.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Song. on the attack here.
Ali stays onside and is through.
It's an attacking move from him and it's keeping them on the front foot. Yannick Carrasco. Kevin Gamero. Nice return pass. Stop the game for the free kick. Carrasco. Promising build-up until that challenge. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Spotted that well and intercepted. On to the attack now. Williams. Here's Carrasco. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Going for goal!
Antonio Valencia able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's looking good, this move. Koke.
Opportunity now!
He's blocked the shot well. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Chance for a bit of a sprint here for Gabriel Jesus. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. That's good movement forward here. And Herrera.
Dembele.
And that's good support as they build this attack. Good defending. Koke. He's got some room out here in the wide position. It's a good cross. Dele Alli. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It was good progress with this attack. Antonio Valencia on the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. They need to try and get the ball back now. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Yannick Carrasco.
Carrasco!
And the ball's in, it's a goal! Hat-trick! Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
He's had a go here.
Still time for a decider, but we're level again.
I think we're in for a grandstand finish now.
Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Well, all second half they've kept plugging away, and you have to say in the end they deserved it.
Here's Ali. Gabriel Jesus.
Oh, that's a goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
Well, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal, the last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker, just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero. He's done.
Well, there we are, final whistle in this game in the FUT Champions weekend with Aymeric Laporte.